This is an example of Newton's first law.